emit ashes, dust and lava from Taal Volcano in the Philippines. At least 38,200 people have been evacuated and several flights have been cancelled. The Philippine Institute of Volcanology and Seismology has raised the alert level to 4, meaning an explosive eruption could happen from the volcano in the coming hours or days. Subscribe to the channel for more news.